Good morning, children. Welcome back to our GK class. Today we continue with our next chapter. What are we going to study? We will be studying lesson 13. That is, I am an Indian. Do you know what is an Indian? Let's see. So, who is an Indian? People who live in India are called Indians. मतलब जो लोग इंडिया में रहते हैं उनको इंडियंस कहते हैं. People who live in India are called Indians. So children, what will we study today? In our this chapter, we have to study national symbols of India. See, so many symbols of India are shown over here. The Indian currency, मतलब रुपए का जो सिंबल होता है. The national flower, the national flag, national fruit, national tree, national animal and many more. So, in this chapter, we will study about some of the national symbols of India. So, children, do you know what is a national game? Let us see what it is. All of you, keep a guess in your mind. If you know, let's see whose guess goes correct. So, the national game is hockey. Hockey is our national game. Hockey is the national game of India, our country, India. What is our national flower? I am very sure all of you know it. What it is? So, our national flower is lotus, beautiful flower. What is our national bird, children? I know all of you are well known to it. Our national bird is peacock. Wow, very beautiful peacock. Have you ever seen a peacock dancing? When does a peacock dance? It dances when it is a rainy weather. A peacock is happy. It dances in a rainy weather. Next is national animal. We saw in our first page na, where I have shown you the national symbols. Our national animal is tiger. What does a tiger look like? See, it has got stripes. Stripes of yellow and black. You know something? A tiger belongs to the cat family. Okay, let us see next. What is next, children? Next is national anthem. Do you remember? You used to sing in the morning assembly. Kuch yaad hai? Roz subah morning assembly mein national anthem gaate the. What it is? Jana Gana Mana. जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे. याद आया? ऐसे ही गाते थे ना. अभी मैम का गला बैठा हुआ है तो अच्छा नहीं गा रही है मैम, बट आपको याद रखना है. ओके, सो व्हाट इज आवर नेशनल एंथम? जन गण मन. सो दिस वाज लास्ट फॉर योर नेशनल सिंबल्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, यू लर्न ऑल द सिंबल्स whatever I have taught you today, and stay home, stay safe, keep studying. And yes, remember, jo symbols maine nahi bataye hain, all those symbols you have to find out and come. When school will reopen, we will discuss in school. Thank you.